U.S. tried to overthrow their leader because of being on a communist. That was pretty much it.
The Cold War foreign policy was most containment, troop reduction, and natural planning.
It was a U.S. policy to prevent the spread of communism and
the
troop reduction. A hope to help other countries and the Marshall Plan gave European nation aid to move their time.
Harry Truman's rise to power, so I guess what he tried to do the president, I guess.
Yeah.
Or how did he become a power? I didn't know.
Harry Truman?
He didn't go by.
Yeah, Truman took over.
Red Scare, there was meant to defend numerous communists were trying to take over the world.
Sure? It's been 9 minutes.
Stop it.
You just said 90 to 90. He didn't say to do all of it.